On this episode of West L.A. Today, The Prince and the Waitress. Adventure in the sky, Seta, your best choice for fine dining in Whittier. Meet your weave needs and a new Korean pastry. I'm Brittany Bell and this is West L.A. Today, your daily guide to all the relevant and cool things happening on the West Side. I've been totally out of the loop because I didn't know that Prince Harry was in California. There were reports that the prince was dating a waitress he'd met while staying in a hotel in San Diego. I heard that the two were kissing and getting cozy at a local bar. Could this be serious? Wait. Nope. Turns out the prince's romantic interlude was more of a fling than a deep, meaningful relationship. This just in. According to waitress Jessica Donaldson, although she may have flirted with the prince, nothing happened. He just enjoyed a couple of rounds with his friends at the bar. The upside? Prince Harry is still on the market. I told you all about my date a few weeks ago. Well, I decided to give him another try, so this time I planned the date. And what better way to spend the afternoon than on an adventure in the sky? We went on a luxurious helicopter tour of the Channel Islands, flown by Channel Island helicopters. The view from the helicopter was amazing. We even saw a school of dolphins swimming in the ocean. So if you're looking for a great way to spend the day, Sea Heli is the way to go. I had a good time, but still no chemistry. Maybe we were just meant to be friends. Yeah, you're right. I could do a show on my dating misadventures. Hey, Sherry, I have an idea I want to pitch you. Since I started doing West LA Today, I've been trying to branch out and get a better sense of all the things Southern California has to offer. So when a girlfriend of mine asked me to meet her for dinner in Whittier, I decided to give it a try. We went to Seta, a contemporary restaurant whose menu blends modern American cuisine with Spanish and Asian influences perfectly. All the ingredients used at Seta are fresh and organically grown, and that includes their cocktails. With its sophisticated yet relaxed atmosphere, this place was truly amazing and definitely worth the drive. Oil tycoon J. Paul Getty built an educational center and museum dedicated to the study of the arts and cultures of ancient Greece and Rome. Opening in 1974, the villa design was inspired by the Villa of Papyri at Herculaneum. Hair extensions have become a staple in a woman's beauty arsenal. They can add a little length, volume, and sometimes even a little color. Giovanni & Son is one of the world's leading pioneers in the human hair industry, providing their clients with the best human hair products from around the world. I think it's time to get my weave touched up. I consider myself a connoisseur of all things sweet and yummy, from brownies to ice cream. But while perusing the food court, I made a new delicious discovery. Roti bun. This hand-glazed Korean treat can be enjoyed on its own as well as being perfect with your morning coffee. I love these things. The mocha is my favorite. Join Alice as she revisits characters of her youth and accepts an invitation to tea in Alice and the Wonderful Tea Party. Spend the afternoon with Jane Lynch as this funny lady details her rise to superstardom with humor and grace while discussing her autobiography, Happy Accidents. For a complete calendar of events on the West Side, check us out online. Well, that's it and that's all. Thanks for joining me for your daily dose of West LA Today. This edition of West LA Today was brought to you by Live Well Home Care, LA's leading provider of in-home care services. For more episodes or to get your business featured, please check us out online at westlatoday.com.